I am so proud of Wisconsin. And I'm so proud of my grandmother, who was perhaps the person in the world that I loved the most. And her favorite thing, well, as I was saying to somebody over here, she didn't talk much because she was too busy working with the art that she loved so much. But she would suddenly spit out a single sentence about the past. And one day she said, "When I did forward, it was the happiest day of my life."